Hey guys, welcome back for another carving video. So today we are going to be carving a great horned owl. So I'm actually going to be carving this guy out of a big chunk of cedar. So that's pretty cool. I don't get to carve cedar that often. But with that said, it's been a minute since I carved one of these, so let's get started. Ahead and just kind of smooth some stuff out, that way it was easier to draw on there to get the eye placement. Might move these up just a little bit, but before we do the eyes, I'm gonna shape out that beak. We're gonna do the next layer and the layer after that. I'm not showing you guys the other side just because I'm doing the same thing over there.
Thank you.
last round, and then the tail feathers. Then we'll do some more body feathering. So I just got an airbrush. I have maybe 2 hours of playtime with it. Definitely a learning curve, but it is so much fun. This is the bottom mount iwata eclipse for anyone that wants to know. So far, I've been really enjoying it. So we're gonna use the spray gun to get the first layer of timber oil on our owl. As you guys can see, it is snowing. I absolutely love the snow. I'll take it over the rain. Not a huge fan of the temperatures, but we make do. But we finished the owl. I'm actually really happy with how this one came out. This one's going to a fellow viewer, so congrats, Larry. I hope you enjoy your owl. But yeah, let me show you guys the owl, the finished owl. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Nami is loving the snow, huh? But yeah, thanks for hanging out. Till the next one. Bye.